India's rich cultural ethnicity has made Indian handicrafts a rage in the national and international markets. These products represent a region's and a nation's traditional art heritage. They are the legacy of age-old expert craft skills. A highly labor-intensive industry, this sector employs more than 6 million artisans, including a large number of women from rural areas. Today, the popularity of Indian handicrafts has made its export turnover touch over $105 billion.
If you talk about the domestic market for handicraft, it has a very vast potential, though it's our own market. But presently, we have not that much focused in the Indian market as we have focused more on the international markets. Our products are sold very well at Marks Spencer, Galeries Lafayette, Bloomingdale and many other stores, and affluent class of India is buying these products over there, and then they come back their bags full, very proud that okay, these products are from Marks and Spencer. Finally, they come to know that these products are basically made in India.
Chinar Carpets was started in 1982 in Kashmir by Kuldeep Vattal and his friend of many years, Maharaj Bhatt. They both were working for different companies when they discovered they had similar ideas and decided to start their own carpet manufacturing company. Soon they shifted base to New Delhi to capture the growing potential of the handicraft industry.
This company came into existence, we were actually a manufacturing company, and we started with almost a few looms to begin with. And slowly it came to our mind that if we start increasing the production and trying to develop the designs which are required by the overseas customers, so we could do much better.
So then we joined all of us together and started getting more into the business and started exporting right from 82 onwards, and we have not looked back.
Although the carpet market is flooded with low-cost items, Kashmir's exquisite hand-woven carpets with pure silk not only catch one's eyes for their elegant designs and color composition, but also for their durability. The company has its own design studio where art and technology work in unison to create masterpieces.
We are the only company who develops its own designs. Most of the designs running in the market are being copied from our company. But we are still going ahead with our own development, because that cannot stop us for developing.
15 saal pehle jo kaam karte the apne haath se hum karte the, drawing karte the hum, pehle naye design banate the hum graph ke upar pencil se, uske baad hum rang bhara karte the uske andar. Jis tarah se aaj hum print nikal rahe hain us tarah se hum rang bhara karte the, to usme kafi time lagta tha rang bhanne mein. Aaj to computer aa gaya और हम कंप्यूटर पर डिजाइन बना रहे हैं।
Today, Chinar Carpets has grown into a group of companies. It has made its mark not only in the carpet segment, but also in home furnishing handicraft items. Currently, the company has over 1500 looms in different cities that provide employment to more than 5000 skilled artisans. This has resulted in generating a revenue of over 25 crore rupees annually.
The number of jobs being created by us is enormous. I would say easily 1500 looms would occupy not less than 5 to 6000 people. We must have started from 50 lakh rupees a year. Now it's up to around 25 crores.
Chinar Carpets is one of the few companies in India that offer single knotted high value silk carpets. Each knot has been placed by careful hands of highly skilled artisans whom the company regards as assets. No wonder then that Chinar is happy to fulfill every need of these valuable assets.
We are different from other companies. We enjoy the best relationship with our buyers. We have the best relationship with our weavers. We are also socially, we have a social responsibilities which we keep into consideration while डीलिंग विद अवर वीवर्स।
तो हम जो है कालीन बुनते हैं, सबसे बढ़िया कालीन बुनते हैं, और कोई जो है मतलब इसमें जो है 10-12 हजार रुपए हम महीने के कमा लेते हैं। इसमें टाइम पेमेंट भी हमें टाइम पे मिलती है, कि बढ़िया पेमेंट मिलती है, एडवांस भी मिलता है जरूरत पड़ने पे। और काम जो है हम 4 लोग इसमें काम करते हैं, 3 महीना में हम इसको उतार देते हैं।
The founders of Chinar Carpets might have been uprooted from the heaven called Kashmir, but these relentless entrepreneurs